blender start going.
Turn on kitchen.
Try dining.
Lights.
You could have lights. Easily gotten to the switch and.
Just say lights.
Try dining.
Lights.
Try dining.
I don't think she heard you.
Alexa, turn on the lights.
I found several devices matching that name.
Try dining room. Try dining room.
Dining room.
Also, really.
Are they already on? I think this is the dining room
lights. Turn off dining room lights.
That's it. Yeah. That's the one. Yeah.
Wait, Alexa, turn on dining room lights.
Okay.
It's
Alexa,
just
turn on kitchen lights.
Sorry, I
haven't
found a device or
room
near the kitchen lights in David's account.
What about, like... Ceiling lights?
Alexa, turn on ceiling lights.
Sorry, I haven't found a device or
room... Turn on ceiling lights in the kitchen.
No.
That's too complicated.
Too complicated?
Oh my gosh, I don't know.
I don't know. Isn't there a switch you need to turn it on?
Oh, I'm sorry, Elliot. I had to be just.
No, you gotta put it off, right? It's not gonna be. Don't have that much time.
The game's almost over.
It's not gonna be long.
Please kill me off.
I'm sorry.
I tried to defend you. I did. I really did.
The best beloved of all things in my son is justice. I tried.
Oh, God. Drop, please.
Who serves it?
He's been kicking the game wrong.
Wait,
is it your turn? Is it my turn?
I think it's your turn.
Wait, is it?
It's
that question.
Only the first
time. I did.
Can you guys feel the pressure?
I'm still in this game.
I was hoping. I just want to thank God for this moment in my life. Is it not Exploding Kitten? If it's not Exploding Kitten, that's fucking awesome. That's amazing.
Oh, I knew you had an extra one. Okay. Yes. All right.
I did indeed.
All right.
And now?
What about that one?
Oh, that one's worthless.
Okay.
All
right. There's only two, and they're both, there's three.
There's three.
And there's two of my funny kids.
Yeah, okay, so cool. The other one's probably a diffuse. Yeah.
All right, cool. There's three cards.
I'm thinking. Bloody thing again.
But hey, it wasn't like the first 10 seconds this time.
My life. Why? Do I draw afterwards?
No.
Bradley Simpson's still in the game.
No.
After you what? Oh, no, you don't.
So we just go to you.
Yeah.
But you probably have something to come back.
Do I?
Yeah.
I don't.
So you probably have a reverse, which is
I don't.
Back to me. You probably have like a target.
I don't.
Attack.
I don't.
Well, attack wouldn't affect you at all, though.
Trust me, if I had attack, I'd have used it already.
You probably have 5 cards to draw.
Winton. This way. This way. I can't believe you have to wear this again.
Yeah. Do you not have 5 before?
Oh.
Meow.
Oh,
that's so... Do cats even wear this? I don't think they wear... Do they even wear these?
Dogs wear them.
Yeah, I know. Cats don't wear them. Cats don't wear these things. Do cats wear these things?
Yeah.
Did you?
It's to keep animals from itching, so I assume cats would wear them as well.
Isn't it also to keep them from biting themselves, too?
Well, when they have, like, something that itches.
This is the only card that I have.
You don't have to play it, you can just draw and end it.
I'm gonna play it, and he wants to shovel.
But here's the thing, that means that you could not draw.
Dude, you have a 2 out of 3 chance either way.
Right.
It's fine, just shuffle.
Okay, go ahead. Shuffle.
Dude, you already played it.
You already played it, you have to shuffle. Shuffle the cards.
You have to shuffle.
Shuffle the cards.
I'm gonna... Okay, shuffle down like this, so none of us can see you a card.
No draw.
Yeah, let's try.
I'm gonna laugh.
Is it back in play now?
No.
Is that a question?
What cards do you have? You have probably like a couple skips, a reverse. Alright, so...
I think I have a defuse, I just didn't use it last time.
It'd be real petty.
I've done it.
It'd be real petty.
Yeah, that's true. Trey has done it.
Yeah. I've done that.
Yeah.
Oh, my dad eats these. They're made of tofu ice cream.
Yes!
We'll say what you got. Can you do me a favor?
Yes, I can, Lynchin.
Oh, no, actually, I need to draw random because it's 2 cards. Favor is you can't do it.
Yeah.
I need to draw random.
This game is so petty. And you called me petty.
Just wait, the petty hasn't happened yet.
Oh, karma.
But if I did it, oh my god!
This is karma for making me wear that thing again. This is definitely karma.
That's great. That's fantastic.
Okay.
Oh. Oh wow. Man. Ah. Woo. But see, my ears. I know what that other card is.
Fantastic movie.
I wish I had picked the other card.
Yeah, you probably should have. Because this gives me some power. One taco cat. It'll hit pretty hard. Unless you have another taco cat, and then you would have drawn it and then asked me for my last and final diffuse card, which would have been a horrible. Not, like, strategy-wise, but just, like...
As a human being?
As a human being, I would have felt my soul leave my body. It's my turn?
Yeah.
I think I missed it, so...
Well... What can you do?
I think I lost.
It's been a,
Yeah, I know.
What are you about to do? You got a targeted attack, huh? It's waiting for
me. Can we come over here? Just call.
Yeah, man. I know, man. I know, right? Right?
It's rough, right? It's rough.
Thank you.
I actually thought you had a taco cat. I was banking on you having a taco cat.
I know you did, didn't you? Oh my god, man. Man, it's these mind games. I love them. I love them.
I wanted that taco cat.
Okay.
I wanted the taco cat.
Okay.
Because I wanted to take the taco cat.
Hey.
And then use my taco cat and your taco cat to take your other cards.
Right. I know. As my best friend Aaron Barnes often misquotes, even the best fall down sometimes.
Don't do it. Don't you do it.
Even the best
friend. No.
Alright. Alright, I'm done.
No, palm you too.
That was great, dude. That went down to the last card. That was a fantastic game.
That was
probably the best game we played.
I still have to do my taxes. And since there's Wi-Fi here, I've been putting it off, but I was going to do it the day the Wi-Fi went out. So now I'm here in the office with this computer, about to do my taxes, hopefully. Try and do them.
So it's time for the post-lunch devotional, and I guess we're meeting in the master's room for some reason.
What are you looking at, Seaside?
We are going to we're having spiritual lunch.
Because we can't have a physical lunch.
Exactly.
Master's room, top
clean. Wonderful, good job, is it?
It's snowing at Green Acre again, so now we gotta go back to White Acre. And I like snow, and it's not too cold, so it's fine. And Winston likes snow, so it's fine. And I managed to finish my taxes, so it's fine. Oh, actually, no, I still got some of them in because issues with TurboTox and not having my records from last year or something, even though it says it does, so I can't e-file. Yeah, it's confusing. Typically, Elliot drives down, and so I was planning on getting a ride up with him to shop, but he walked today because he's wanting to get in better shape, I believe. So, good going, man. I'm proud of you. Proud of him. I mean, I think he watches these. He tends to be in them, though, so. Proud of him. Proud of you. Elliot, wherever you are in relationship to this vlog, good job.
Down in Reimer Hall in the Kelsey Center, we're about to watch When Shadows Fall North, or Shadows Fall North, something like that. It's a documentary about slavery in America or something. I forget exactly what it's about. But the two right there are the people who made it. So that's interesting. They're here. And yeah, should be interesting to know what this is about and see more and learn more.
What did you think of the movie?
It was good.
Heard it here.
Yeah. This is the length of the nightingale. I'm not trying to get you in it, it just has.
I mean, I'm getting you in it, but I'm not trying to.
Ship that was built here. But yeah, no, it's pretty cool, actually. The movie was pretty good, the parts I was up for.
The movie was pretty good, the parts I was up for, at least. Because since I've been fasting, I'm kind of lacking in sleep, and so a dark room got kind of comfortable.
And so I got slept sitting up, like, leaning over a bit. I was in and out for, like, the first hour, and I'm like, I don't want to do this, especially since, like, the producers and directors are here. So I got up, I walked out here, you can still hear it, and I got some green tea. Drink that, like, coffee. Also, my throat was dry, so I'm like... But... yeah, not a bad movie. Recommend it. Shadows Fall North. Another little interesting tidbit about the documentary. Like, I was talking with the producer and director beforehand, and someone who showed up to watch it afterwards in the open discussion that we had. And
in both conversations, I was able to teach the faith a little bit, and not in a forced way, which was nice. Just able to bring it up, talk a little bit about, well, we wanted to talk more about the centers of learning and the period of service that we were on. We both talked about the period of service that we were on with the producer and director. I mentioned Calvin Terrell, who wrote the book that the shirt came from, and talked to them a little bit about that. And they looked into the faith a bit, and I brought it up, some of the teachings of the faith in the conversation. And then in talking with someone else, I mentioned the writings from, I believe, Shoghi Effendi and our period of service, and just was able to like work them in very naturally and in a way that didn't seem so forced. So it was nice, and definitely, I don't think it's something I would have done, or at least as tactfully, tastefully. It wouldn't have been as smooth if I had done it in the past, I don't think. Maybe. I'm not sure if I've grown that much in that sense, but I don't think it was typical character for me. Cluster reflection meeting today. Quite a few cars, actually. Maybe not everyone in the community, but there's still a few, which is some growth from the first time, you said, where it was just Greenacre staff.
That was a question.
Elliot.
Yeah. That was a question.
Yeah, right. What was the question?
More than the first time that there was, you guys had a cluster reflection, which was just Greenacre staff.
Yeah.
It's a common theme, actually. People don't really do cluster reflection. Yeah, like don't like to come to cluster reflection gatherings. So. Where are we going? Cluster reflection meeting was good. Now it's time for a talk on race relations. Or something, I forget the exact wording and ending of it, and it's not there. You can hear over the speakers setting it up. But, yeah. Starts in about 30 minutes. So, I'm just here because it's extremely windy outside, so it's pretty cold. And there's the snow, but it's the one that's really cold. And so I kind of got to ride back with Winton and walked up here, so I'm going somewhere else first. Talk on race earlier today.
Yep.
Now we're at Get Out. Can I say that?
Yeah.
I mean, just making sure, because...
Yeah.
Hello.
It's a good movie.
I know.
It's appropriate.
I figured.
Hello.
But I don't want there to be any confusion.
It doesn't challenge community standards.
It encourages you to discuss.
It actually fits with our Discord going on right now. It really does. Now Logan, on the other hand.
It's going to be awesome.
I can't say it's not going to be, but all of the community standards. Challenges all of them.
Probably, yeah. But yeah, no. It's... Get Out was like the first horror movie I've ever wanted to see and felt compelled to see. So we're seeing it. So Get Out was sold out 2 weeks later still, which is surprising. Which just means it's really good though, probably. I mean, I've been told it's good and you'd assume it's good if it's still sold out 2 weeks later. Anyways, so instead of seeing that, we're going to see it like tomorrow or the next day. We're going to go to the Rothsteins tonight, though, and watch a movie there. So, should be fun. Okay, and I got to say this. I was like, I'm going to get snacks there. Because I was going to head to buy my snacks while they were buying their tickets. Just so I wouldn't take time because we were already running late. And so, I went and I got some snacks. I was kind of planning on sharing them. And I was going to get a medium popcorn and a small drink with some candy. And they said, why don't you get a medium drink because it costs 15 cents more and you get a discount on the candy. I said, why not? Why? This thing is massive. Like, that's a medium popcorn. I can live with that. This is a medium drink. That's my hand. That's an issue.
going out to eat for breakfast this morning with the rest of the staff, I think. And it's daylight savings, so an hour less to sleep.
My bad, it wasn't staff. It was wider community. Well, breakfast was good though.
It's so cold, his reaction was delayed. His contribution was delayed.
I don't
have to go this way. No. Let's hope we can make our way back to Green Acre. Still deep cleaning today. And now we gotta do the area. And even I'm not tall enough to get it, but I'm almost too tall to get up in.
That is not appetizing.
Almost too tall to get up in here. Ooh.
Good point.
Bion and Sherbin are engraved right there. Get to take a break from deep cleaning the kitchen, but now there's no studying or planning today. Instead, we got the children's class. And I saw some cars pulling in, I'm heading over there now. And it's a little bit chilly. Second week in the children's class, I did the same one as I did last week, but I looked around a bit more. Well, children's class went pretty good, but I looked around the room a bit more and saw something, which, if Tahereh was here, and I'm totally going to send her this video, if Tahereh was here, she would be livid. That 1, 2, and 3 core curriculum, which we're not supposed to be using anymore. And quite a few of them, actually. We gotta move on. Ruhi, institute process. Since I was at it, I figured I'd walk around, check and see if there's more. And there is. Got some there, kind of spread out throughout the thing. So we're breaking past at Lorenz's and Larry's, and they have this fantastic spread going on. That's kind of like just stuck in the kitchen.
You look great.
Thank you.
I feel like I need to go on the chain.
Oh, is this a pic? My son always
gets
me.
Is it a
video or a picture?
You've been caught already. No, this is good.
I used to tell people, look, my picture might still be in the post office. I can't take pictures. From a long, long, long time.
So, you know, typically it's, do you have insurance? Like, I don't want that responsibility, and I don't want you to worry about that, so I'm gonna get out.
My dad is from a long, 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 long time ago.
Now we're seeing Get Out. Get Out was really good. Definitely recommend it. Talks about racism, but in the light that's not hatred. And it's really interesting to watch. So yeah, definitely would recommend it, especially with discourse. It's snowing again. And it is March. I'm terrible at dates. It's like mid-March, and it is snowing pretty hard, actually. We just got hit by that blizzard. So, might not be quite blizzard yet, but it's hit. So, the inn is burning down now. Not really. There's a refinery across the river, which is burning off some gases, and it's lining up with like Abdu'l-Bahá's room. So, it's kind of funny.